There's another ship. Looks exactly like ours. I'm just eating breakfast.
Hello, Mr. Turtle. Hey, family.
That's a plane.
Hold my beer, Elena. The guy came up to me and was like, "Wanna?" I'm like, "No."
What would you have said?
No.
Give me my beer, Elena.
Say no to drugs.
That guy yelling at me.
Go and come spend a week.
All right, now we're just shopping, I think, for the rest of the day. The airport beach was fun. Glad I got to see at least one big plane. I guess it's like a better experience to see them take off because you actually get like blown away, but it was fun. I actually did get kind of blown away when the big plane did land. Did you? Do you remember that?
I do remember that.
That's my shirt. Overall, pretty successful day here in St. Martin. I didn't get any shopping done. So I'm about to get back on the cruise right now. I think the rest of the day is hanging out. We have a dinner tonight at this cuisine place. Actually, a pretty neat concept. I'll film it for the vlog, but it's pretty much just you order whatever you want. They have literally every single type of food, Mexican, Chinese, Japanese, Australian, American, Mediterranean. I don't even know what they have, but you can order anything you want, so I'm pretty excited about that. And then we're just gonna celebrate. It's my dad's birthday. Also, this is pretty confusing. Our ship right there, this silhouette, and then we got the Eclipse right up here, pretty much the same exact ship. Overall though, I rate St. Martin a pretty good experience, 10 out of 10. Also, celebrity, the cold towels that you give out after a long day at port are amazing. These things right here.
Hey guys.
What's up, guys?
If we're allowed to, right?
So can the item events like just bring us six at a time? We don't care which order.
That's 14 items. There's only 20. She said six. I'm so.